Len, can we talk? Here, this is yours.
You're giving it to me?
Len, it's okay. I don't feel the power anymore.
You don't? That's almost disappointing.
So, does this make up for my previous mistake?
Yeah. You're not such a bad person after all.
If you ever have a thorn in your side, come find me. I'll make sure to offer you a healthy discount. So long.
All right. The ship is now ready to head towards Carnia.
By the way, what are these things?
They are valuable flowers, called red ice. I was afraid they were taken by the pirates, but thankfully they're all safe. Len, as I was telling you before, the Saintly Order has many priests dispatched to each and every region. Because of that, you should be able to find more information on Rudy in Carnia.
Len, I think we should head over there next. I just know we can trust the Saintly Order.
Agreed. Melissa has certainly earned our trust at this point. Fine, are you okay with it?
Rudy?
Fine! What's the matter?
My child. Your existence.
Rudy!
Fine, talk to us, please!
I just remembered something.
That's good, it means your memories are returning. What did you see?
What are these memories, Rudy?
Not here either. I will find you. And I will destroy you. Go!
Dim Order of the Saints. It's time for your punishment.
We're ready, ma'am.
Let's begin.
What took you so long? Don't you know these sandy winds are bad for my skin?
I had a pressing matter I needed to attend to. Please, give this observation log to the bishop. He gave me orders to take the miracle child.
Ugh, what a bother, I'm telling you. I'm gonna go on ahead.
Wow, Melissa! Is this Carnia?
so many fascinating things.
Oh, Len. Not yet. This is the Three-Tailed Fox's oasis. The capital of Carnia is on the other side of that desert. We should rest up here, though. We have some time while the red ice is being prepared.
We reject the corrupt Saintly Order! Long live the Sudra Liberation Army! Saintly Order, scum! Prepare to die!
Everyone, be careful. They are the heretics who are after the Saintly Order.
We have accomplished our goal. Let's retreat!
What have they done? The Dimension Stone told me about the new dungeon. First, tap on the main. From here, tap the field exploration. You can check information about your adventure here. Choose Get Ready. Before you begin your adventure, you can check your objective and tier rewards. Tap on Enter Now to enter the adventure field.
Please help us. They've taken all the red ice.
I'm not sure I understand. Why is...
Because it's required to make the Saintly Order's holy water. Our sacred elixir gives the people of Carnia peace of mind. So please, help me retrieve the red ice.
Okay, let's go after them! Be careful! Those monsters are highly venomous!
What? Venomous? Is there any other way?
Coward! What are you doing idling about?
I found some footprints here!
It must be the Liberation Army! Let's go after them!
Hmm.
domain.
Dirty Saintly Order! Die!
Why do you think the Liberation Army stole the red ice?
It's probably to try to stop the Order from making holy water. If the Order can't make holy water, it will cause unrest among the people. And the Order's influence over the people will be weakened.
It's a torch, like some kind of beacon, and there's writing on it. The honor of Agni will defeat the darkness, and the flame of purification will never die.
Wait a minute, I know what this is. It's a magic torch called... Long ago, there was a distinguished family here known as the Agni. The details are lost to time, but we know the head of the family was named Rachel. At some point, she went missing, and the Agni family quickly crumbled. But seeing that the fire still burns, perhaps there might be a surviving member of the family out there. That flame is said to represent the fate of the Agni family.
The footprints are starting to fade!
It's because of the sandstorm! We need to hurry!
Halt! You can't go any further!
They're popping up everywhere we go!
How dare you set foot in here! Go back to whence you came!
Something's not right. I think the Forest Tribesmen are deliberately trying to stop our pursuit.
Melissa, who's the leader of the Liberation Army?
It's Juju. They say she's a descendant of Druids. Rumor has it that she controls monsters and can talk to souls.
Ugh, souls? Like ghosts?
I'm not sure. But there's no reason to fear such a heathen. Goddess Elena will protect the Saintly Order.
Right. These guys are deliberately interfering with our pursuit.
If the Forest Tribesmen hate humans, then why are they helping the Liberation Army, who are also humans?
The humans in the desert are all hostile to the Saintly Order. Before the light, darkness tends to blend together.
Over there! It's the Liberation Army!
Oh! They've already caught up!
Stop right there!
Thank you.
following us.
Ha-ha! We got you now!
The one who took the red ice must be near, too.
There. It's the wagon that was loaded with red ice.
What? There's nothing here!
It looks like the red ice has already been taken.
If the stragglers are here, they couldn't have gotten very far.
Then let's hurry after them.
They keep blocking us!
Drove them all away.
Phew. I was scared, so I was hiding.
We're looking for something that was stolen. Perhaps you can help? Have you seen any suspicious individuals nearby?
Suspicious humans, you mean? We saw some in the temple.
We are the Rai, travelers of the world. We heard there was an ancient temple here, so we came to look for treasure.
But those people I mentioned were really scary looking, so we turned around and came back here. They called themselves the Holy Liberation Army or something like that.
What? Liberation Army? Where is this temple?
Go around the corner on the right and you'll see it.
So they were hiding in the temple nice and quiet.
The renegades who've been on the lam could be hiding there.
By the way, Melissa, why does the Liberation Army hate the Saintly Order so much?
There are always forces that disregard rules and order and harm others. The Liberation Army is just like that.
But don't you think the Saintly Order is being too oppressive?
Even I hate being told what to do.
Without strict rules, the world becomes a jungle where the strong prey on the weak. The Saintly Order has established the law to protect the weak.
Temple the Rai tribe told us about. Let's go there.
Punish you in the name of justice!
You are just traitors!
We do not recognize the evil Saintly Order's control! Die, heretical dogs! Let's fight with everything we have! Long live the Sudra Liberation Army! We will never yield!
red ice on the ground. It's here. It must be hidden behind this door.
If I were to guess, I'd say we need a key with the same shape to open it.
Let's search the temple. I'm sure there's a way.
Let's go there first.
Who dares enter the resting place of the primordial soul?
Everyone, be careful. They are the temple guardian spirits.
Those who disturb the slumber shall be punished.
That looks like an ancient tablet.
Fine, this is ancient text too. Can you read it?
Those who step inside ancient times, what you can see with your eyes is not everything. Distinguish truth from lies.
Open if we defeat the golem. I think that golems exist to protect something.
Crap, another golem? I am so sick and tired of golems!
Now it should open, right? What the?
Fear not, you poor souls. You will suffer no longer. I, Juju, will punish them in your stead.
What's this?
It was a fake!
Everyone, run! Fine, go! Damn, it was a trap.
That key, it was a fake designed to eliminate intruders. The leader, Juju, should have the real one.
Come to think of it, Juju wasn't at the temple. Where do we find her?
I'll find that witch for you. I'm sure I can help.
Henry, what in the world are you doing here?
Oh, my, Melissa.
So you lost the red ice. I'm very disappointed in you.
I'm going to get them back.
Unfortunately, my dear child, the bishop says he can no longer trust you, so you'll be taking your orders from me. I'm going to whip up a special concoction to lure Juju to us. I will need your help, though, gathering ingredients from the desert. I shall be waiting for you by the town entrance.
Who is that weirdo?
His name is Henry. He's with the Dark Clergy. We'll help him for now, only since the bishop has ordered me to.